When we gonna meet him?
Today, that's why y'all cooking. Huh?
We're gonna meet him today?
I ain't know I was cooking for somebody else's man. Wait a minute.
I don't think he's ever had the Braxton's cooking.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but you should have said something. I would have came fully prepared.
Wait a minute. Well, I can't wait to meet him.
Can you make me a cocktail?
Yes,
I'm nervous about my mother meeting my boyfriend.
Yes.
I bought his favorite on the table.
You know his favorite?
Oh, yeah.
Well, you told the favorite one of these noodles and put it up in the pot.
He's actually vegan, doesn't eat cheese, so.
You're dating a
vegan?
You
mean to tell me I can cook the chicken too? And everything?
No. Tamar, man don't eat no meat. How you not eat no meat? We eat meat all day. Every meat, white meat, dark meat, pork meat, pink meat, yellow meat. We gonna eat it, okay?
He's totally different than who you would expect me to be with.
You know, if I have learned anything, I know life is short. Even though I have disappointments with Tamar, it doesn't mean that I don't love her and support her. And I would really like to get to know her man.
So how's his personality? Yeah. Like who?
Like
compared to somebody
like Denzel Washington.